What up, people? How's it going? Today I'm doing another walkthrough. Today I came to the LA Fashion District. Some people call it the Callejones. Some people call it the Santee Alley, I believe. But nonetheless, that's where I went today. So I'm just gonna show you guys around. And yeah, let's take a look. So this place is, I don't think it really has a schedule. It's usually open every day. Most of the shops I think close around like 6 p.m. from what I saw. But yeah, nonetheless, here's a little bit of a walkthrough. And I guess the shops as well, they open like around 10 in the morning. And you guys are gonna see that the reason why they call it the Santee Alley is because, well, it's in an alley. So yeah, let's check it out. There's a lot of shops here. They mostly sell like used stuff. You can buy shirts here, you can buy food here, you can buy suits, different variety of things. Basically there's toys, there's phone cases, basically like a swap meet, like an outdoor swap meet. I feel like that's like the best way to describe it. But from what I saw though, it's not like a regular swap meet, like, you know, like where I go, like the Cypress swap meet or the Alpine swap meet. This one mostly specializes in like new things. And you guys can see there's also outside vendors. Right there you can see the fruit stand. Here on the right side you see the clothing. Yeah, I came around I think it was like 11 or 12 in the morning. So everything was kind of opening up, but nonetheless most of the shops were already open. And right here I stopped right here to look at these tattoos. I thought they were stickers, but they're tattoos.
¿Qué son estos?
Tatuajes.
And then right here I stopped again to look at some croc pins. They're all a dollar. I don't even have crocs, but you know, I always like looking at them for some reason.
Estamos hablando.
¿Tu cámara es una GoPro?
Sí.
¿Sí? ¿Están caras?
Ah, este me costó como unos 200, pero lo compré usado.
Ok.
Sí. Pero el aparato, como el necklace, es separado. Me costó como unos 15, 10 dólares. Ajá. Sí, pero me das una. Déjame.
Agárralo,
déjame ver cualquier. Que okay, esto está bien. No, esto está bien. ¿Cuánto por esto?
3, 1 o 2 por 5.
¿Cuánto?
2 por 5. Está bonita tu cámara.
Sí, gracias.
¿Cuántas horas te dura filmando?
Como. Depende de la memoria. Si depende de la memoria mío,
o tiene. ¿Le puedes meter una de 1 terabyte?
Sí, sí, sí.
¿Y cuánto cuesta la memoria de 1 tera?
Con unos 40, creo. Lo que tengo es 128. Me costó unos, creo que 20.
Pero puedes meterle 1 tera.
Sí,
un
sí.
Terabyte.
Sí.
1 terabyte te va a durar horas, ¿verdad?
Sí, sí, sí. ¿$2.50 o cuánto?
$3.
$3.
O 2 por 5, si quieres.
Ahí está. Ahí está. Gracias.
Que Dios te bendiga.
Sí, gracias, gracias.
All right, people. What he was basically asking me, it was about my GoPro. He was asking how much storage I could get on the GoPro, and I told him, hey, I can get like, you can. It doesn't matter as long as the memory. It just depends on the memory. And yeah, mine has 128 gigabytes. That works for me because I only film like 20 to 30 minute videos. Nothing too crazy. Nothing over like the 30 minutes. So, yeah.
Hola. ¿Me das un nieve de limón, por favor?
Sí, claro. ¿Lo quieres preparado o preparado?
Preparado. ¿Cambio? Preparado. Gracias.
A ti. Uh-huh.